What in the name of Rassilon? What is it, Doctor? It's a TARDIS. It's flying itself. Well, is it on autopilot, Doctor? Not that sort of way, Donna. Let me just do that. Could you just open the doors, Donna? Yep, Doctor. So, what did you do, Doctor?
Well, I can't stop the TARDIS totally for some reason, but I've been allowed to freeze it. Well, if I didn't know better, I'd say it's the year 2009.
Well, not too far from home then. Whereabouts?
London. Whereabouts in London?
The exact spot that Big Ben should be. Come on, we've got to go.
Why?
Donna, if we stay any longer, we will become part of events, then we can't fix what's happened here. Now let's go.
Let's hope we're not too late.
But that can't have been London. What could have happened to turn that into grassland?
Something must have happened thousands of years ago.
But we were going by what you said. Why can't we have looked around?
Well, if I'm right, 9 times out of 10 I am,
we would have become part of events.
Meaning?
If that was London, and we stayed 5 minutes, and went to fix what has happened, we would create a paradox, which is...
Oh, got a headache.
And the TARDIS has landed. Come on, a bit of fresh air will do you good.
Recognize it?
Bits and bobs.
It looks like a mishmash of space age junk.
Oh no.
No, that's bad.
What is it?
Donna, just stay in the TARDIS. But stay in the TARDIS.
Right, let's hope I can disconnect you.
Unidentified species.
Exterminate.
Exterminate.
I'm